brand Elon Musk is much bigger than Tesla and SpaceX. Why? People know Elon Musk, but they don't, sometimes they don't know Tesla, they don't know who is SpaceX, but they know Elon Musk. Elon Musk is a much bigger brand than Tesla and SpaceX. So, why it is important to have a brand, a personal brand? Hello everyone, my name is Rishabh Jain. I am a digital marketer and blogger, and today in this video, I am going to tell you how the personal brand can help you to get more clients. So, let's just start it. You are going to get so many valuable things in this video, so stay tuned and watch the video till the end. And there is a quick request: if you didn't subscribe my channel yet, just subscribe the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon, because in the future you are going to get amazing videos related to sales, marketing and business in this channel. So let's just start the video. So personal branding is the key in today's world, because this is the age of social media. The people are spending their time on social media, and they people just love to connect with different people. Social media is what? Social media is like a virtual meeting. It's like a virtual place where people hang around, they talk with each other, they just want to hear from different people, they want to know about different people, their stories, what is going on in their life. So if you have your story, if you have some knowledge, and if you are sharing your journey, if you are sharing your story, and if you are sharing your knowledge with the people out there in your community, then what is gonna happen? The people are going to connect with you, because the people just people want to talk to people. People want to listen the stories, and if you are telling your story, then so many people are there who have the similar kind of journey in their life, or who are actually trying to do what you are trying to do in your life, or maybe they are looking for something which you are offering through your knowledge that you are sharing there. So all these things play a very, very important role to connect with your audience. And when they start following you, when they start consuming your content, when they start reading your stories, watching your videos, you start building your brand. You start creating your fans, which could be your customers in future. So building a personal brand is the key, because once you have a personal brand, you can create multiple brands from that personal brand. Suppose if today I have a big personal brand, my name is Rishabh Jain. If Rishabh Jain is a big brand, then if I will come out with something, if I will launch a product tomorrow, then in that case, what gonna happen? Because I am a big brand, people know me, people follow me. They know that I am someone who is doing great work, who is imparting knowledge, and who is trying to help people. So whenever I launch my product, people will definitely vouch for it. They are looking for it, and because I am a big brand, so whenever I launch a product, they are gonna buy. So many people are waiting for that, because they just love to consume my content. So when I will come up with some paid opportunity, they will definitely going to be the part of it. So if you have a business, if you want to get more clients in your business, whatever the business you are doing, you have to build your personal brand. Especially if you are a trainer, if you are a mentor, if you are a coach, if you are a career counselor, if you are a life coach, if you are a dietitian, all these people and even more can follow this personal branding thing, because it is definitely going to give you a lot of profit in future, and it is definitely going to help you to help more people and generate more revenue for yourself as well. So very, very important thing is, we understood this thing that how important the personal brand is. And if you have a personal brand, you can create multiple brands. If I will launch a product, the people are waiting for it. So many people will be ready to buy. If I will come up with B product, then there are few more people, other people who may be interested in that product, because I am a trusted person. I have a brand, people know me. So they will definitely going to trust and they will definitely going to buy. So this is the power. Now, how to build a personal brand? This is a very, very big question. I told you the importance, but how to build it? What is the process? So for that, the first and the most important thing is that you should genuinely have the right intentions, that you are actually have the right intention to help the people. If you have the right intention of helping people through your knowledge, and at the same time you want to connect with the people, then first thing, you should have a story. You should have a back story where you are telling people that how you reached here, what is your journey, what are your struggles, how you struggle, and how you actually achieved everything in your life. So this is first thing that you should know and you should share with your audience. And the second thing is you have to share your knowledge, which could be helpful for the people, which can solve the problem of the people. So you should share your knowledge in that regard. You don't need to share everything. Means you can go in depth as well, but at least try to point out the problems that people are facing and give them some quick tips, give them some quick methods that they can apply in the